as much as we could argue that we made a lot of progress in the cloud, I think there is still the majority of the progress that needs to happen is ahead of us. And as much as you got to know Google and Microsoft and Amazon, the three hyperscalers today, there's still a ton of innovation, abilities and capabilities and possibilities for startups kind of thing.